it's all a fucking disaster. Think about it. Trains don't work, hospitals are shite, schools are a jungle, Iraq's the new Vietnam, and you're perceived as the biggest liar since records began.
So you really think we could lose?
Nah.